So remember last night I told you guys I don't expect to get up at the time I've set my alarm for. Well, as I expected not to, I didn't. But what I wasn't expecting was to wake up just before 1 p.m. I get in the shower at 1 and then I leave at 1:30, so I was in a bit of a rush this morning, but I made it to work just fine, and because I fully expected not to be up to get stuff done this morning, I was fine with it. But my goal, I think, is going to have to be to work on stuff tonight. I'm probably going to have to record tonight as much as I can without my parents waking up, so we shall see what happens. But yeah, I just finished my lunch. Wow, my voice died when I said yeah the first time. I just finished my lunch. I'm just watching some videos before I have to go back in. I'm very tired today, but again, gonna have to stay up, get stuff done. So, yep, what's gonna happen? I'm hoping I'm gonna wake up a little bit in the second half of the work day. And I'm back to finishing work at 11 now, so that's fun. And I just noticed I have very little gas in my car, but I also hit 5,000 miles, so that's fun. Anyway, I'm gonna get back to watching this video, and then go back inside and sell my soul to Walmart even more. I made a slight adjustment to the setup, as I'm sure you can probably tell from here. I put one of my lamps behind there. You can see it there. It's the one that used to be just kind of over in that corner over there, not being used. And luckily it's not the white light one, which is the one by my bed. So it's not gonna completely blind me. I decided to put it behind my desk so that, if I'm working at night, I don't have to have my main light on, but if I still want light, I've got that lamp there. So, I think it works alright, at least for now. I may not keep it there, but it fits, and the cable just goes down the back. I do need to get another power strip, though, because, and excuse the cable management, I know this is going to trigger some people. This is over the left side, it's not too bright, but we've got one power strip there with a bunch of stuff in it. I've got my old abomination phone charger plugged in there, because it actually charges faster with that abomination thing. So keeping this down here, and I take the other one to work. Then all my monitors and my PC is plugged into that, and the lamp is right there. And then we go all the way over here, and this is where all the consoles are plugged in and my speakers. So yeah, and I've run out of space, because I want to have the NES Classic isn't plugged in down there, and the Wii isn't plugged in. And then I unplugged my camera charger over here. And you gotta think I use a lot of adapters too, because I got some UK plugs, so yeah, it's a bit of a pain under there, because you can see the Wii is dead right now, it's not on. The Wii U is, because I need to record, so yeah, I don't know how well this is gonna go. DST just hit in, Daylight Saving Time, but I guess technically it's not until tomorrow's vlog that I should even talk about that, but that's a thing. So it's almost 4 a.m, but for my body it's only about 3. So, yeah, and of course tomorrow is my dad's birthday, so we want to be up moderately early for that, so I kind of need to get this done now. At the same time, though, I don't know if my parents are awake, or if I'm going to wake them up, because of course when I recorded before, they were away and it was just Emily, but, well, there's only one way to find out.
That should muffle sound a little bit, right? I mean, I hope so, and I'm actually surprised I managed to get that up there. It's got like the two door hooks that stop it from bumping against the wall, I guess, and then I put that bit into my other door, so obviously I can't cover the top, but I'm kind of hoping that this muffles me a little bit. You would think it would.
Well, it took almost an hour, but I got one episode of Sonic Lost World done. These later worlds are kicking my butt, and it is crazy. And by later worlds, I mean this was the first one. I only have 2 worlds left, I think, and then I'm gonna do a bonus episode of all the DLC stuff, which was supposed to be out today. So I'm still a little bit behind, but nowhere near as much as I was, which is good. The only thing is I wanted to get Smash Sundays out on tomorrow, which is Sunday, but it's probably not gonna happen, because that would also involve recording the first episode of a brand new Let's Play. And I'm thinking about doing Mario vs. Donkey Kong 3, but again, I don't know, so we'll see. But it probably won't come out on Sunday, but, you know, we'll see what I can do. Anyway, I need to get some more episodes of this done. I've got, like I said, 3 episodes left, and that catches me up to today. But this episode is still exporting from the software, and it's been like 5 minutes, and it's only halfway, so we're gonna be a little while yet.
I'm getting tired. I didn't bring a coffee upstairs. God damn it. But no complaints on noise. Now, I was a little quieter than usual, but it's not really going to be noticeable in the episode, so yeah. You know, I think I may have thought of a solution just right now this second. I could just release Smash Sundays on Sunday. I don't have to have another episode, first episode of whatever this new LP is going to be go out. Because that still means I released a video on that day. So, that counts, right? Because that gives me an extra day to get stuff planned and prepared for it. Which admittedly is, like, tomorrow. But it also means all I have to do now is record 3 episodes of Lost World and get them exported. Get all 4 of these exported, and then I can just do... Then I can just upload everything. Because I don't have to worry about getting the regular episode of whatever this new LP is out first. So I think that's probably what I'm going to do. I don't know how long Mario vs. Donkey Kong 3 is. I know Ronald's done an LP on it, so I could ask him, or just look at his channel. So, we shall see. I know that he split it up into, like, 2 episodes per world, because what I'm trying to do is split it up so that, we've got... I'm trying to cover up until the beginning of April, because that's when I want to start Attack on Titan. I want April 1st to be the first episode of Attack on Titan, if possible, so that's what I'm trying to figure out. Like, it's kind of a subconscious reason why I chose short games, I think, but... Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna get back to this and actually get some stuff done. I'm probably not gonna sleep tonight. It's after 5 a.m. That's with daylight savings, of course. I'm probably not sleeping tonight, so... And I have work tomorrow, which is gonna be fun, but I gotta get all this done. I'm sick of being behind on stuff, and... I'm just powering through it as much as it's gonna kill me at work. Well, folks, it is damn near 8 a.m., so... I think I'm gonna go ahead and end today's vlog here. I've gotten 3 episodes of Sonic Lost World done total. It took me that long, about just over an hour per episode, I think. And I realized we're actually gonna have 2 more episodes, so 5 that I will have recorded today. So it will cover through Sunday, which I'm okay with. So, yeah, because there's a hidden world that I forgot about, and then there's also the DLC stuff, so... Yeah, that's gonna do it for today, though, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow when I will probably die, and I'll see you guys then.